to them. So they stayed more realistic, and it gave a good contrast with the rest of the, with the Scooby gang.
There's definitely things about all three of them that are very unique. I'd say Jared, a nose that's very distinct. He's got very distinct facial features and obviously the hair. And Castile, the mop